just make sure the screen's up. Alright, that screen's working. Crazy. Okay. Let's see. Hey, yeah, this is working. Hello. One second. We're gonna turn the Incan down here. Minecraft's just a little too loud over there, Anakin. I'm gonna try to get this lag screen going. What are we doing, folks? It's still Wednesday. What? I felt like doing another quick hour or so of Minecraft. So I'm just waiting on screen 4 here before we go live. In the meantime, if you want to swing over to Twitch here. It's right there. That right there in the bottom by the picture of me in a hat. Right there. All right. Looks like the screen's going live. We'll see if it pops up something here. And there it is. All right, we got it all working. Make sure this volume's down so we don't get that annoying buzz. Oh, throw these bad boys on. All right, everybody. Hey. So yeah, me and Hank have been just chilling, hanging out, and I was like, you know what? I could do another quick hour stream. So let's jump back into Minecraft. That's full screened. All right. Okay, you know, hold on, I'm going to unplug this. I was playing wired because I had to set up for GTA. And sometimes I can just rubber band the controls and go to the bathroom and stuff and leave it running without getting kicked out. There we go, and load zombie, load. So, yeah, let's try to get that last piece of iron real quick, and let's take care of some chickens. Hi, Darwin. Like I said, I usually don't do a stream at this time. But, I felt like doing one real quick. Oh, there's a piggy. We still need carrots. Which, zombies can drop carrots. Hi, guys. How are my animals? Oh, look, the babies are all grown up. Hi. Okay, so let's head down. Do we have torches on us? No. We can make some inside the cave. We got sticks. I don't think we have any sticks. Make there. And then make 20 torches should do. Alright. So let's rearrange our inventory here. We don't need a fishing rod down here. Unless we hit water and we try to get a cave fish. So yeah, we need at least one more piece of iron to finish that achievement. Apparently I just fell down the stairs. That's why I used to make those too wide. Alright, so, should we continue down this side? I think we should go this way. Because this is about the level we found iron on. Hey, Marilyn, thanks for joining us. So yeah, normally I don't do an afternoon stream. I try to stick to my morning streams. But I thought, hey, what the fuck? Let's do a quick hour stream before a woman gets home. And I have to go make dinner and, you know, me and her sign in a GTA and do the GTA thing. Plus, there's been some exciting news, like, today. So, I mentioned earlier this morning, Dead by Daylight announced that they were going to put the Silent Hill monsters in. Which is huge, because I'm a huge Silent Hill fan. Like, I have loved Silent Hill since PS1, first time I played the original. It's just that kind of creepiness that, you know, it screams zombie. But, Dead by Daylight, I've always, you know, I went and bought the game. I've always wanted to be able to play it, but I could never get enough people to come play it. Like, I'd like to have a group. I know I could play with randoms if I could get a connection of randoms together. Well, and a couple of my friends play it on PlayStation, which is, you know, cool. I play on PlayStation. I'm working on seeing if I can get their PlayStation app thing to work right so I can stream some PlayStation games. Because we still have Days Gone to play. And I would love to play that. And the only reason we don't play Days Gone is because I can't get it to stream. We tried streaming it, but their Xbox app died so many times. Or not Xbox, PlayStation app died so many times that I could... Ooh, there was iron right there. Sweet. So we're gonna... We went the right way. Let's mine right here. We're gonna make a little path. Plus, who knows, maybe we'll be right. But anyways, I've been wanting to play... Hey, it's gone for so long. And then... I've been wanting to play Dead by Daylight for so long, and now they're going to do crossplay, and they say it'll come later this year, but that means I'm going to be able to do crossplay with people, which means we're going to be able to do streams, if we get it to work, of Dead by Daylight, and that's going to be so much fun. Alright, so we got enough iron. Hell, well, that was quick. I'm glad we were only doing an iron, Shit, we might have enough. We do. We have enough to make a bucket, too. Bucket. We could just make... Let's go up here and make it that way. That way we are where the shooter arm is. God, I don't want to catch it. Alright. So... Let's throw that iron in here. And we'll throw... Two more pieces of coal in there. Alright, so now I need to put those there. Those there. And those there. I can't get there. We go. Oh. By the way, that's Trevor that you're hearing there. It's my announcements on Facebook. I have him on, which I usually keep him off, but I have him on so I can see who's watching, which would be Mike. Thanks for joining us, Mike. So, all right. All four pieces of iron are done. So, we need iron shoes, right? Yep. And then we wanted to make an iron bucket. Bam. All right, so we should get the Iron Man achievement right now. Unless we need an iron sword. Yep, there it is. Achievement! Iron Man! Why do we want a bucket? So we can come here and get water. Because if you put water next to your farm, it grows faster. So, I mean, this wheat's growing pretty damn good. We're gonna use a pickaxe, which will piss everybody off. Put it that way. Okay, so there's one. The good thing about this is I can make that an unlimited source. If I do it right. Oh, that was it on that. Alright. Come here, creeper. Let us do battle. You're dead. Enderman! You stay over there, I'll stay over here, Enderman. I will need to kill you at some point, but this is not that point. Oh, fuck no. I just want to put water on my farm, creeper. Hear him. Ooh, that's a skeleton. We need more bones. Oh, there's a spider too. Zombie villager. Yeah, we have to cure one of those assholes later. Alright. Murdering spree. We got a couple arrows, but no bones. Damn. There's that mansion. Where's my map? We have to open our map. We're gonna... Ooh, there's squid over here. That's awesome. Gotta be careful by the water, because there are water creatures that are assholes. There are dolphins, too, which are amazing. Hey, Jeremy, how are you? Long time no see. Thank you for joining us. So, my announcements don't always work, as we just found out there. Trevor didn't tell me that everyone's assholes.
Hey, Jeremy, how are you?
Now, it's kind of cool. We could, in order to get the rainbow dye achievement, where we have to dye all 16 colors of the rainbow on the sheep, or get their wool, you don't have to... shear them first, you can actually just put the dye in there. So we're going to go in here. You know, I think if we put that leather on a drying rack, it'll turn into or that zombie flesh, it'll turn into either leather or jerky. I know on the PC it's jerky. Is there drying racks in this one? See, I will say that's... I like this setup for... Oh, excuse me. I like the setup for how things are stored in here. I just hate this compared to the PC. We still gotta make a bed. You know, we could try to make a drying rack. If I remember right... Oh, you can't just do free craft. That's right. Fuck. Yeah, that kind of sucks. How do we want to do here? Why is there a skeleton in my farm? Ow! Asshole. I need some seeds quick. See, this is just going to be our wheat garden. We will grow a different garden for potatoes and corn and all of that. All right, there's... So yeah, we throw this right here. And now that's an infinite water source. I can just continually get water from that. Yay! Oh, look, and the sun's coming up. All right, so let's see here. This is why that skeleton spawned in there. I didn't put enough torches up. Do we got any wheat on? Yeah, we do. We got a shit ton of wheat. Here, Mr. Sheep. Hi. We're waiting for that skeleton to burn. Oh, yeah, so like I keep saying, I'm not really an afternoon streamer. I should probably do more afternoon. I just, oh, there's a bone too. Awesome. Oh, a couple bones. Come with me, sheep. Come on, boys. Girls. I should probably do more afternoon streams. But I prefer doing my early morning streams, kind of getting everything done and over with. But we'll see. Maybe we'll start working on making our streams. Hey. Okay, well, let's shut that gate so no one gets out. Now let's go in here. Hi! We're waiting on those last two. Hey, can you see me back there? Come on in. Come on. This is where the weed is.
Hi.
Come on. Those last two.
Hey, can you see me back there?
This is why we made that bigger. Okay, so... Oh, hey, I just heard my magic charm, which means someone just joined us on there. Over on Twitchland. Let's see if I can break this without...
Nope. I just heard my magic charm, which means someone just joined us on there.
Yeah, get sad real quick, guys. Oh, see, I didn't want to hit you. I'm sorry. Okay. Come here. Hey. Other little sheep. We might move the gate so it's in the front. Come on. Come here. There you go. Alright, so let's, for now, we'll just throw that gate back down. Bam. Alright. Like I said, I think I have... Do I have to do... Do I have to do the dye? No, I can do yellow dye and a red dye. Nice. Alright, so, like I was saying, in order to get that the rainbow achievement, we have to dye or get all 16 color dyes. So, one way you can do that is just dye a sheep and then have it in another colored sheep, do the grown-up thing, and then there's a baby orange sheep! Look at a baby orange sheep! Alright. Okay, so we need to make their pen a little bigger, I think. Another way we can do that is shear the sheep, just the white sheep, and get a bunch of it. And then we can make the wool that way. We need to get some food. And, oh, wait a minute, we got bones. Where are my bones? They're there. We really need sugar. We need to go on a quest for sugar. Wolfie!
Really need sugar. We need to go on a quest
Well, that's three bones. All right. Chicken, you're in charge. Let us go. We're gonna follow the water. We need our map back out. Now this is really risky without having a bed. Let's make a bed. Do we have enough wool in here to make a bed?
This is really risky without having a bed.
We have two. Can we make shears? Wooden shears? No, you need two pieces of iron for shears. That's fucking stupid. Well, I saw a sheep over here. As much as I hate killing you, Mr. Sheep, I'm coming for you. Oh, look, he can even tell. He's all like, no, please don't.
As much as I hate killing you, Mr. Sheep.
I'm sorry.
Oh, look, he can even tell. He's all like,
and Mr. Cow, I gotta kill you too.
I'm
sorry, guys. Alright. I don't want to have to kill the animals. A little baby sheep, though! Alright. So now, let's see here. For a bed. That we got a bed now. All right. Then we're gonna throw in that.
Bed.
And we'll cook some beef. And where'd our bed go? We should probably empty out our inventory a little bit too. So, things we don't need to take out in the wild. We don't need dandelions. We don't need leather. We don't need eggs. Might need these. Don't need that. We might need the fish. We might need that. Alright, so that's a little bit better. Then. How are we on our cobblestone? We're getting there. Alright, those are all cooked, so let's throw these in there. Let's throw our sword on. Oh no, it's raining. I kind of built this bad if I was going to put a staircase here. You know what we could do? Let's grab that there. And grab that there. We're going to need to make a simplistic roof here, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So there, 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 there. Okay, so then now, I think you see where this is going. You know, we should build an overhang for the animals, too. But look, now we have skylights. I don't put my bed out yet, it's going to go away. Oh! let's drop a little more fuel in here too. Now, one of the bad things about rain in Minecraft, it's dark enough now for monsters to spawn. The monster spawn is based off of light, so. One of the bad things about rain in Minecraft, it's dark enough now for monsters to spawn. Alright, so we need 4, 8... 9, 10 more pieces.
You people are not very fucking nice.
No, Trevor, they're not. They're not nice people. And these people who are watching us are nice people, though, and that's why we give them much love. Oh, excuse me. Sorry, I was looking over here to see how Twitch is doing. Oh, looks like we've got 2 people over there. Hi, and then let's look over here at Facebook. Sorry. Hello, everybody. Let's see here. 3 and 4. All right, we only need 3 more pieces. We can put our bed down now, though. Bam! A bed! Ah! Sheep's watching us sleep. We need curtains.
Bam! A bed!
Oh.
Ah! Sheep's watching us sleep.
Fine.
Need
curtains. Okay, just one more, and then we won't get water in here anymore, at least. And now we don't have to worry about spiders climbing down, because spiders can't climb that and drop in on us. And it's getting night. But with our bed, we can now go to sleep and make it daytime. So, but now we'll also spawn here in this house when we die. Look, it's daytime. It's still rainy, but we can go on our adventure. All right, here's our map. Hey, look, it stopped raining. We are gonna go. Looks like west. We're going to throw our map on the ground. We are going to make sure we have our axe out. Because there are a lot of trees and we can use more. These are spruce, I believe. It's a zombie. Oh no, I'm on fire. Okay, here's dark wood. That's the stuff we like. Oh, there's a wolf over there. Alright, so here's a lot of sand. Ooh, looks like we got a cave right here. Ah, cave in. Ooh. Oh shit, there's iron right there. Oof. Fuck yeah, this is a nice little cave. Shit ton of coal. Fuck yeah. Uh-oh, I'm hearing the darkness noise, though. we don't need any sandstone, so I'm not trying to get that if I don't have to. Nice. That is so much coal. So, I mean, this little hunting trip's already been kind of, at least profitable. Successful, even. Because, you know, coal and a couple pieces of iron. Alright. We're going to head down here a little bit. Not too far into it. Throw that torch right there. We're just going to give a quick couple block dig here. Nothing really big there. Nothing really big there. Okay, so just because I don't really want to get into a big exploration or exploration type moment. Well, that's cool. That gave us an exit. Yeah, watch out for these collapsing things. All right, so back to our map. Now that looks like way out there in the distance that we've got some ice and snow. Oh, here's a cave right over here, too. Hi, squid. Squids are peaceful unless you kill them. We do have to... We might have to kill one to get its... Oh, no, this ain't really a cave. This is dangerous, though. That's a lot of gravel. Oh, shit, more coal. I'm going to throw a torch here so we know later that we've been in here. Yep, that is snow. So we got a snow biome over here. Bring our map out so we got that kind of marked as we go. Ooh, there's something red on the... Something red this way. What do we got? Ooh. Ah! Oh, nice. These are for Ray. We're going to take care of all those. Fuck those yellow flowers. We don't need them right now. Bring our map back out. So, yeah, this is... I still don't see what the hell that red dot is. It's got to be up this way. It's down in here. See any bad guys, so. Oh, there's sugarcane, though. Oh, there's lava, too. Oh, maybe that's what that red dot is. Sweet. We're going to grab a bucket of lava. Thank you. Oh, look, it's a snow bunny. Hey, little snow bunny. Don't worry, I'm not going to attack you. Oh, there's a whole field of red flowers. Oh, there's another snow bunny. Hi, baby snow bunny. There's the sugar cane. That's what we came here for. The whole mission was to come out here and get sugar cane. We got it. Oh, more bunnies. Hi, bunnies. That's what we came here for. The whole mission was to come out here and get sugar cane. We got it. And this is ice. Nice. Oh, more bunnies. Hi, bunnies. Okay, so... Ooh, there's a cave. We'll go pop in here real quick. Oh, is this a ravine? Ooh, this is a ravine. Let's Let's do that. We'll know that we've been to the entrance of this ravine. Because we don't, we don't really want to get into a ravine right now, because that could lead us, oh, hey, look, it's Lori. Hi, Lori. Woman's not home right now. She's still at work. She'll be home soon. But anyways, yeah, we don't want to get into a ravine. It could be, like, that, it probably goes all the way over to there. So let's pull our map back out so we can connect all this area here. That looks like a Mushroom Kingdom way off into the distance. Also would like to find a swamp biome at some point. Oh, more red flowers! Dude, we're going to have red flowers for days around the farm. I don't think you can get snow unless you have a shovel. Oh, is my inventory full? No, I'm picking them up. Yeah, my inventory's almost full. Yeah, that is a mushroom biome. Sweet. Now, there is a mushroom biome, and then there's an enchanted forest biome. Oh, there's some more sugarcane that have the mushrooms in it, though, is what I'm saying. So... let's see here. Ow. Friday can't get here soon enough, guys. Oh, yeah, there's more sugar cane there. Oh, and cactus. Sweet. It's quite a swim, though. You know what? I'm highly against doing this normally, but let's see here. First off, stop throwing things. Second off, ooh, it's getting nighttime, so maybe we'll do this. This will be an outpost. For things like we don't need to be carrying rotten flesh, we don't need that stone right now, we don't need dirt. All right, so that gives us a little bit of, and I don't need that, we don't need sand on us right now. Okay, but we wanted to build transportation boat. Oh yeah, you gotta make an ore. Where'd they put the ore? An ore is just a sign, right? Yeah, I know what the left box does. Just need to make a fucking ore. How do I make a fucking ore? Pickaxes, shovels, hose. Explosives and fires. We will be making all these yummy arrows later. I'm really trying to find which one we're, how we make an ore. Or is it just a shovel? It's just a shovel in this one. I'm a fucking idiot. Why are you guys screaming at me about that? At least we can travel a lot faster now in this boat. We do have to watch out though, because monsters will hijack the boat. And this spider's gonna be an asshole. Fuck off, spider! What's that? Oh, it's a squid. Boats are very fast. And there is an achievement for traveling the seven seas. I don't know if I got it yet on this one, but I know I have it on the other version. Hey, it's a mushroom! Holy shit, hi mushroom!
Hey, it's a mushroom!
God, I want to catch him. This has been a pretty good adventure. Now, again, I don't know if they did it, like, if they've stopped updating this version or not, but there's, like, in the other version, I know, oh, shit. That's a bitch. That's a bitch. Let's go here. Here we go. They have updated it. That's where we need to be going. We'll just leave our boat here. Anyways, there are now bees, and there are pandas, and a bunch of other cool shit. But there's also, there are, like, fish, and mermen, and guys called the Drown. Oh, no, my sword. I guess we're going to be making a new sword. God damn it. We could use an axe to fight, though. But yeah, so there's all these new creatures and biomes and stuff that I don't know if it's in this version or if it's in the other version. And you know, once we get some of the achievements going in this one, maybe we'll make a. We'll try the new one. Did I just get an apple? I hope I got an apple. Ooh, there's purple flowers. We need those. Do we got enough room for... Yes, we do. Oh, I think they're blue. I think they're blue azaleas. But we need them to make a couple different colors here. There's a skeleton over there. He's probably going to be an asshole, so let's try to avoid him. Oh, there's roses. Now, these are real roses. And there's some more flowers here. Why am I collecting flowers? Because they make dye. And dye is used to dye the animals. And other things. Alright, what time are they at? 4:15? Shit. So it's almost been an hour again. So, wow. Yeah, actually we've been going for about 45 minutes. Hey, there's the Santal. So, we'll be finishing up here. Oh, and the Anakin, that was your mom. She's on her way. So, yeah, I guess we're going to get back to our house. And, let's plant this tree. Bam, there's a tree. Hey, there's a sheep outside. He's not one of my sheep. Well, he wasn't one of my sheep. Hi. Come on. Come on. Where'd you go? Come on. Come on. Hi. Hey, the orange sheep's bigger now. Oh, I'm getting mauled. Ah! gotta make your guys' pen even bigger. Oh, but we got some dye, so let's go in here and see what dye we got. I didn't get any more bones, Wolfie, I'm sorry. Alright, so... Got the red. We already have orange. I gotta cook the cactus to get the cactus green. Which, wait a minute. Do we never went and grabbed that cactus. God damn it. So there's that one. There's that one. That's all right. All right, so now we need to plant our sugar cane. We're gonna plant a bunch of it. Sugar cane, if you break the bottom, you get it all, but if you break just the top, you get the top, and it keeps growing. So we'll have a nice little sugarcane farm down there. We need a spot for this lava. Oh yeah, I know what we can do with this lava. And this might actually get me an achievement. Let's find out. Grab that. Throw that in there. We'll see if an achievement pops up. Because there is an achievement for lava. It's called Super Fuel. I might already have it, though. I must already have had it. Yeah, I must already had it. All right, we got the bucket. That's what we need right there. Why do we need a bucket, you say? Well, because if you come over to a cow and you have a bucket in your hand, and right-click on it, you get milk. All right, so now we're gonna come here to the crafting table. Do we have any eggs? Oh, we're gonna grab some eggs. All right, food, cookies, no? Oh, we need 3 buckets of milk. Oh, shit. Well, we're gonna need more iron. But you can drink the milk. That will actually help you when you go to the Nether. Alright, you know what? Bam. Alright, don't need. Okay, so there, that gave us a clear inventory. Let that iron just sit in there for now. Alright, so tomorrow when we come back, I think we're going to move this fence out to about here. Maybe just make a big-ass enclosure for the animals. And we'll do a more, like a little path here for humans. And just have lots of animals. Let's see here. So let's, as we call it a night here, let's go in here, make some bread, eat a little bread. Okay, so there we go. Oh, before we leave, I want to see if we'd already had that achievement.
Okay, so there we go.
Alright. Here's a rainbow collection. Gather all 16 colors of wool. We're working on that one. We got, what, 3?
Here's the rainbow collection. Gather all 16 colors.
Kill a skeleton more than 50 meters, underwater. See, a lot of these require redstone. Oh, we can make paper now that we got. We got that. That'll be good. We can make the library. Which I guess we'll make in, we'll expand on the house too. We create an iron golem. Yeah, lion tamer. We want the ocelot. Spawn the wither. Kill the wither. Eat a notch apple. Die for you. Yeah, see, we're not gonna have. I probably won't do this public battle mini games unless we just do it. I don't know. Maybe me and woman will do those ones off of, the end. Collect dragon's breath. Place 9 fully explored adjacent maps into a 9. Item frames by a 3x3 square. Yeah, we're gonna do that. Anyways, we're looking for. So I guess it doesn't show me. Here, we'll go this way. Nope. We're just gonna see you here. God damn it. There we go. Okay. So this is showing all the way. Oh, yep, Super Fuel. We already got that one back in 2017, so 3 years ago. Oh, I already got the chest of cobblestone, too. Nice. Yeah, see, these are a lot of the achievements I already got. Now, since we're already here, this is the other version of Minecraft. I have 750 on it, so I've gotten a lot more on it. Yeah, see, I got the Seal of the Seven Seas one on that one. Yeah, so it must only be on the new one that has the, sea pickles and mermaids and all that shit. But yeah, there's a lot of achievements that I've already gotten here that I haven't gotten. Oh well. Stop throwing your bread. I swear you're like a child. Oh, let's see here. JJ Miller and Christopher, thanks for joining us. It has been. Well, we're about 7 minutes short of an hour, but again, this was just a small supplemental one, and I gotta get the Anakin ready to go back to his mom, so. Go down here, hit quit. Alright, so, take these off. Alright, everyone, well, thank you for stopping in. And let's stop that one right there. Close that down. All right, thanks for everybody who stopped in on Facebook and those who stopped in over here on Twitch.com. Bam. Again, Facebook's starting to be kind of a dick. So if you want to swing over here to Facebook or to Twitch, sign up free and watch me. More usually morning streams. Occasionally I do these weird hour-long supplemental streams. Just depends how I'm feeling. So, anyways, thanks everybody for stopping by. I appreciate it. And I'll see you tomorrow morning for maybe my.